Yeah, sorry about that, ladies and gents. You missed the run out there when my camera dropped out again. We'll have to fix that for next year. Welcome to Rugby Park for the grand final. I don't think we've got any commentators unless someone shows up, so I'm afraid it's just going to be video. Push there, gone back for a loss forward. Thank you. Southie Cougars. Going to be another scrum. Early point by Cougars. Looks like the ref may have a back problem or a mic problem. We can't hear what they're saying anyway, but thing to try and get for next year. So time's been off for a while. My school board's there, can give me out a bit, I'm afraid. Oh, maybe not. That was probably forwards. No, high shot. Oh, no, sorry, it is lost forward. Thank you. send it wide, I think. Yep. Good offload. Went to ground before they push him into touch. Got his arm up there again, I think. Come back for the original infringement. Not releasing tackle player. I reckon he'll kick this. No, they're going for touch. That'll be Well, I'm glad I didn't say anything, because I said I was going to be dragged down by cougars. Got his arm up again. Penalty. Cougars put in on their own 22. Last week's game, the line-outs were really quite scrappy, but yeah, normally University's line-out is excellent. Long way downfield, well taken. Well, that was a bit of an interesting, bit of contact back there. We've come back for a scrum. Thank you. come back. Oh, here it is. To Cougars here, 27 minutes to go with the first half. Excuse my clock, there was a stoppage at the start where the ref had to adjust his mic, and I'm doing everything today, so I can't always keep everything up to date. Right forward in the line out. I should have said 27 minutes to go with the first half, so 26 and a half minutes of the first half to go. Not releasing the tackle player, I think. Going to kick for the Hutch right underneath us. Yeah, I'm sure you'll be able to watch this on SBS or ABC later, but you saw it here first, folks. Flag yet. Ball's loose. Now it's gone out. Stand up for him. Lovely little put down the line, but it's gone out on the full. Thank you. close. It's out. Quickly taken. That was a big hit. Shouts a forward pass to the Cougar supporters. Ref thinks it's okay. It's going to go dead. Going over the top. Nice kick, very nice kick. That was definitely forward. That was so forward that it was more forward than a forward thing. Oh, got the penalty. I think Cougars were a bit lucky there. And I should have taken a replay of it, but I didn't, so it's too late. These shirts, it's not just the camera, those black and blue stripes are awfully similar. Sometimes they don't come down. It didn't come down. Oh, it came down. You can tell it's a grand final. We've got more than one ball and two ball boys. Back for the ref pushing you or something early in the scrum, I'm not sure. Those of you watching this on the internet should probably Google ref hand gestures. Didn't like him pushing it back. I think that's pretty complicated. He was on his feet, but I think the mole had formed or something. Luck had formed. Gets very complicated at this point. Quite sure how this happened, but my clock and the official one appear to be nearly in sync. It wasn't anything I did. Scores are still up to date. Still Cougars 7, University 0. Good tackling there. Didn't release tackle player, says the ref. He's still holding onto him now. Well, probably a right call that one. Bit of maul there. Ball's nice and safe at the back. Desperate to get the offload. Passed it straight to another player. Box kick. Well taken. Held up. Well, I thought that was held up, but the put-in seems to have gone to Cougars. If held up, I'd expect that to have gone the other way, but there you go. That's why I'm not a ref or a commentator. Got some interchanges. Number 23 coming on. A couple of games where the balls hit the ref coming out of the ruck, and it was coming out of the scrum, and it was awfully tight there. I had to hit Jake again. Back on. Mine didn't stop. So a good, long, clean kick. On the official clock, we've got just over 10 minutes to go with the first half. Cougars 7, Pirates 0. Grand final, Land Rover Rugby Park. It's almost no wind. Side again, still can't quite make it. Good push by the Pirates. Cougars forced to change plans. Still going backwards. Still not across the advantage line. Pick and go. Bit better. Solid defence there. Thank you. Made it. So we got a field goal there. Beautiful kick. Right out on the 22. Right, we'll have another maul here. It's worked from before. Oh no, they're not all in. Some good aggressive runs today, but that one just went forward. Do you want the job? Stolen by Pirates, then charged down on the kick. And they've won the penalty at the breakdown. Pirates stand going on over there. We're back on. Yeah. were coming back for a knock on before that went into touch. Going straight out, touches on his way. No stomach going fast, no one in support. There goes Cougars. Pirates didn't release the tackle player. Just kicks it straight out. The siren is gone, so that's it. Half time here at Rugby Park. NCRU Darwin Grand Final. Cougars 10, Pirates 0. As one field goal and a converted try, so nothing. I will see you after these highlights if I can get to work this week. Welcome back to Rugby Park here at half time in the NTRU Grand Final here in Darwin. We have Catalina Cougars on 10 points, Pirates on nil. Second half's about to get underway. Been a bit premature there. Can't find the officials, but the teams were all out and ready to go. Still a few folk on the pitch. I'd run out of highlights anyway. Advanced signalling going on here. We got a Mexican wave or a beer order. Yeah, it's just lessening referees' hand signals. Well, teams are all set up, ready to play, have been for a few minutes. We're just waiting for the men in yellow. Still waiting for the second half to get underway. This is turning out to be a very long half-time, and still no officials. They're probably watching this on YouTube. If you're watching this on YouTube, the players are waiting, ready to go. We are too. Wasn't a knock on there somewhere, I'll be surprised. Yeah. Nicely taken. Tries to get out the middle. That was, I think, a little bit forward. Stolen. Well taken. See if we can't take another look at that. Someone had some treatment over here. Looks like he's going back into play. Rest next week, mate. Get back here, says Jake. Think we're going to have a scrum. Coming back for a scrum for a knock-on over on the far side of the field. safely out. About 5 metres outside Casarina's 22. No, still back here. The quick take was not going to be had. Poor winger there, disappointed in his moment of glory taken away. Gonna have another scrum. Various other clubs all watching on down here. This stands mostly Cougars, Pirates on the far side. Not out. Well taken. Another penalty, another scrum. There we go again. I've got camera envy. Now had an awful lot of penalties for either not releasing the ball or not releasing the tackled player or other infringements down there in the ruck. We've got a player down here. I think we might have some time off. But no yellow cards yet. Someone's going to get sent at this rate. Surprised they haven't been already. wise, Saratoga. Excuse me if I've got his name wrong. Now 5:10. 28 minutes of the second half still to go. Kick to come. No conversion. 10 points to 5. I'm not sure that's gone 10. Hasn't. Back we come. There is now a faint wind coming from the right, not enough to really affect that kick or the conversion beforehand. But, good tackle. I think they've lost that. No. Ref's got his arm up. Wasn't legal. Pirates go again. Yep. Another penalty, not rolling away. Let the quick one go this time. Another penalty, quickly taken. Sludge doesn't want it. Oop. They're going to run it again. University are really on the attack here. I think he was lucky not to get done for coming in from the side there. And another try. I think we're coming back. Nah. We'll see if we can have a look at that again. There was all sorts of things going on there. I've kicked it out in the corner, but we'll just have a look at this non-try while we're waiting for the line out to form. Coming from the side there, I think. I don't know what else went on in there. I've got too much technology to watch and concentrate. Ooh, messy. Pirates have it. Coming back again. Ref's arms up again. And he's brought them back. High shot. They run it all the other times. Oh no, it's gone out. Another line out on the 5 metres. See if they can get a bit cleaner ball this time. Another aggressive run through the middle, nearly made it. Didn't see what happened in there. Still don't know what happened there. You make your own call. Points. A bit more cheerful over that side, a bit more noise coming from the far side. Here comes the kick. Got it. So for the first time since the very first few minutes, Pirates are up in this game, 12 points to 10. Pirates have it and they've got their tails up. They keep running up the middle and playing the way they just have been. They'll have another one soon. Nice little kick. Hey, hey, hey. First time Caterina have had possession for a while. See what they can do with it. Turned over. Pirates put it out. Just livened up a bit. Suddenly, it's Pirates that are in no hurry. points to 10 here at Rugby Park. That's 3 tries in, what, 5 minutes for the Pirates. Cougars had 1 try right at the beginning of the first half, followed by a drop goal. And now we're kicking for the extra 2. On the Pirates' 3rd try. Less than 15 minutes on the official clock. Mine's a bit fast. Don't have time to fix it, sorry. Very low. But he's got it. knock on in the line out there. Sorry, poor camera work. Come back for a scrum again, unfortunately. Just when we're having such a lively game. They've thrown it to one of the other guys again. Story of this game. The ref's got his arm out for a knock on. Pirates will keep it. Time off here. I'll see if I can fix up and sync my clock while we're at it. So the official scoreboard's got 11 minutes 34. So I've managed to fix mine up while we have a break. Scrum's forming, time's back on. Cougars guys in this stand. Says play on. He's got his finger in his ear. Still got his finger in his ear. Out on the ball. Come back. Down to just over 9 minutes to go. More than a converted try. It's a win for the Cougars. I'm out again. That'll be probably the end of the advantage. Pick and go. Send straight back. Reset. Coming out this time. So we're now 19 points to Pirates, 15 to Cougars, 7.5 minutes to go. Still 15 to 19. Holding on. Pirates not in any particular hurry. Short arm penalty. We're passing like that. And that's all over now. Got more than 4 minutes on the official clock, so there will still be a restart after this, but it's hard to see any situation where Casarina can come back from this one. kick. Don't think it matters. Stand opposite, don't think it matters. Very quick, quicker, can't think why. Google's kept it. Going backwards, sacked. Very quickly taken. Got no support. Gets there. Pirates put it back downfield. Cougars send it up. He doesn't do that very often, I'll tell you that for nothing. Excellent. Out on the ball. Yep. Quickly taken again. Excellent offload, collected, released, won't be any problems there. Recycled. 1 minute on the official clock now. Penalty taken quickly. They need to get this over the line. They're not going to make it with this gun. Recycle. He's through. No time for replay. They've got to kick this and get the restart. Still not quite sure. I think we had the kick then, but I missed it. So my clock's run out. There's 12 seconds on the official board, so presumably we will get a restart. And he sliced it. Twenty, 24, 5 seconds on the clock. 3 seconds on the clock. 2-0. It's getting lively around here. Somewhere under that noise, the hooter went. Last play. Presumably, Pirates will put it out. I think he was tackled in the air. Ref's got his arm up. Knock on. Even my clock's run out now. We're way into last play. Good kick, right on the 10-meter line. Pirates are having a good go at that fence there. A couple of Cougars. Still got more rugby to go. Good run.
Another penalty.
Not releasing the tackle player. Great kick. Cougars can't afford to make one mistake. One mistake, and it's over for them. All in. Nice, simple driving line out. And that's it. I think that's it. No, still more drama to come. And he sends it out. And there you go. Well, that was a dramatic end to a grand final. I think that's it. I can't hear, but yeah, their arms have gone up. It's all over. Should have been Souths. We'll stay around just for a minute, see if the prize giveaway doesn't happen, or I can't, looks like I'm going to be able to hear anything, I'll cut out, but I'll stay for a second. I'm holding the phone to the mic, mate. I can't hear you.
Sorry about that.
Look, the prize giving, I can't really be able to hear up here. I'm going to call that it for today. So thanks very much for watching. We will be doing something next year, exactly how it works. We're going to get some more kit and some more people involved. But a big thank you to all the people who made this happen, particularly my mate Brett, whose camera I'm using. Various people behind the scenes, and particularly to Ian Butterworth and Charlie King, whose talents on the mic are something that I can't do. And yeah, great bit of action there, and a great end to the second half, and we will see you all next year.